down there. Roofs are clear, but not the streets.
I just realized my mic was down. All this time. Oh god, that's 2 minutes of silence. So we did it, but this time, we did a lot better.
Guys, listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
Whoa. Oh, get on you, Prowler. Get out of here, young blood.
You've got more important things to do.
Like, probably stopping that.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
She knows. 100% she knows. So yeah, as I missed out before, welcome back to another episode of Spider-Man, Miles Morales, on the PlayStation 5. We're in the end game, for sure. I have no idea how it's going to end. Oh! She won.
You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
If you're not listening, Phin.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again.
Uh-oh. Okay, time for the Phin fight. Oh wow. Come on, Spider-Man, you got better reactions than that.
You're too late.
No, Phin. Oh, this is gonna be the fight. Oh god.
I can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Oh god. I'm gonna sneeze. Excuse me. Whew. Keep dodging, Spider-Man. Just keep dodging, if you can.
If the plaza
horrific! Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers! Why won't you listen to me? Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
Come on, Spider-Man.
Let me stop it!
You missed. Oh. Can't win, little lady.
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor.
Uh-oh. Whoa. Spider-Man!
Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
Uh-oh.
You are the one person I need on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockwell with what we know about new form.
It won't work! No one cares!
Uh-oh. Yeah, get some Phin.
Just get out of here! Leave! Please! I don't want to do this!
I'm not leaving, Phin!
Oh, that was a cool little wall jump to get out of that way of that explosion. That was very cool. Cool. Take her out, Spider-Man. Oh, I missed. Oh, it didn't matter. Let's get her. Get her, get her, get her.
Not this time.
Oh, she did the same thing back to me. Got there.
Time for Venom.
Oh, I didn't dodge. Ah. Wow, this is uh-oh. Bye.
Oh. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack?
Oh god, this is okay, this just ramped up a notch.
Coming soon, Roxxon City.
Oh man.
I have to stop him! I couldn't let you stop me.
Oh, okay, it's getting real now. It's getting real, real.
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be
Oops,
fine.
Oops, did not dodge. I mean, didn't dodge again. Oops.
We've got?
There we go.
The victims of a terrorist attack. Get Roxxon Plaza.
Oh, come on, those rockets are killer.
Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him! Not like this!
Every time I try and get a hit on her.
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
Oh, Jesus!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up!
Quickly! Now dodge!
Aren't you tired yet? You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take it out free!
Oh god!
That's not what I'm
doing! Oh my god, this is such a tough fight!
Even if you won't see it!
Oh, come on! Please, give me a chance, Jesus. Oh, she does that every time I get close.
You heard Krieger. The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem. There.
Krieger was plotting. He had to be.
Oh, come on. Oh.
How do you move so fast?
I dodged. Oh, god damn it. Does that if I don't hit her. Right, I've got to get in close, man. This is so tough. Oh, you silly Simon. Okay, I'm doing better at dodging now, though. Oh. Oh. Oh, God, that got me. Oh, God, that all got me. Oh, God, I'm dead. Man. I wonder if my camouflage at this point would come in handy.
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be...
Oh, she did it herself! Damn! Okay, new tactic. Camouflage works so she doesn't know where we are, but that doesn't help me in the long run.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine.
She's not talking about goddamn camouflage.
All of Harlem clothes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, in the office, being the victims of a terrorist attack? Yep, Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, dude.
Yeah, we've got a hit on her, finally. There we go. This is how we gotta do it. Just gotta keep her busy. Gotta keep her busy, right, okay. Whoa. Uh-oh, don't jump into that. Yes, that's exactly what we need to have, Abby. Come on, Miles. Kick her ass. Oh. Yes, Miles. Kick her ass. Come on. Oh. Uh-oh. You get back in. Oh, I definitely should not. Fight. Cool final boss though. Get her, punch. Oh, damn, I didn't get out of dodge, small dodge. Yeah, come on, come on, we can win this, we can win this. Oh! God, I love these cinematic fights, they're very cool. Come on.
You won't stop me, and I'll go down trying.
Dodge. Yeah! Go, Miles. She can't survive much longer. Come on. Uh-oh. She now knows. She's seen it. She knows. Why are they still there? They knew to get going. Jesus, Gink.
This shouldn't be happening. I can stop it.
Save the days, Miles. Save the day. Whoa! Can't survive that. Damn. Get up, Miles. Get up. Get up, Miles. Get up. Get up. Go, go, go. Hurry, Miles. Hurry. Ain't nobody got time for that. Get up. Get up, Miles. Come on, Miles.
It's gonna blow. Any minute.
Use your spidey web or something. Oh. Miles is taking a lot of beatdowns this game.
Almost.
Come on, Miles, do it. You can do it.
Come on.
Come on, Miles. Oh, crap. Why are they coming in? What are they doing?
I'm far away. I can't hold this in much longer.
Why would they come back? They knew what was happening. God.
What are you?
Whoa. himself. Don't tell me Phil sacrificed. I'm actually gonna cry if Phin sacrificed. Oh fuck.
I can't. It's okay. I can't. Just let go. Let go.
Oh man. Snap.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Damn. That was crazy. Holy shit.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
I'm kind of glad he got his just desserts for sure.
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, could get a reduced sentence.
Oh, he actually came forward.
I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
You're looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from. Yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where
shame we didn't see, Peter Parker at the end there, though. It's cool because they all know who he is. Hey, it's Peter Parker.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do. Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Phin, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath.
Huh.
Showtime?
Go time.
Very cool. Nice, nice. That was a cool way to end. And I already know, I read that they're planning on doing a second game where you replays Peter Parker, I think, and Miles will be in it and stuff, so. Very cool. Very, very cool. Glad they had Rhino in it. That was an awesome kind of boss to fight as well. Yeah, looking forward to what comes next, so. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. This was Spider-Man, and I will see you in the next gameplay. Take care. Bye.